Gang, gang. So, welcome to the vlog. I know I ain't vlogged all day. Y'all see your knee back there. She wanted her hair and we was just talking basically, and I realized that I have not vlogged all day. I just came from picking up Mariah from practice. I mean, not practice. Girl. I just came from picking up Mariah from camp, and I'm getting ready to take her to practice. Today is my dad's birthday, so happy birthday to my daddy, and today is also my stepdad's birthday. So, happy birthday to my Risa Cup, and here's my daughter. Mama, what is that?
It came with my Sonic bag. It's Leonardo the Ninja Turtle on the mess.
Okay, your room better be clean.
I'm putting this in the tree.
Oh, okay. Okay, so yeah. So y'all, a woman answered some clips from this morning from Snapchat of Bryce and Erica. That was funny. Other than that, me and Yannick have been working. She's been working on her business, which is Yannick Media. I can't even talk. Yannick Media Quarterly, and y'all know she does services as such. Wait a minute, why I can't talk? Such as she has services such as helping people have their intro and outro for YouTube. She does YouTube consultations. She does you do graphics and stuff like that too, Yannick, right?
Yeah.
And website designs. She has a lot of things that she does on her site, so y'all make sure y'all go and check out her site. The link will be down in the description box. And also, we got a surprise coming for y'all August, so y'all let's see what she's done for us and get a chance to see a snippet of our work. I might post a tiny little clip just so you can get a little clip of it, but it's coming in August. We're trying to revamp and revive our channels. She coming to mess with you. Girl, these cats are crazy. And then, y'all, August 1st, I want my hair site to be launching on August 1st. And then I want to do a back to school grand opening type sale. So be on the lookout for that. But if you're not already subscribed to my hair site, then check the link down in the description box for that as well. So you'll be one of the first to know when the site actually goes live and when y'all can go order y'all hair and lashes and et cetera, et cetera. So yeah, and don't forget to go and click the link down in the bio in the description box and shop the Youngin Gang merchandise, okay? We cannot forget that. So other than that, y'all, I've just been so busy. Oh yeah, I had my great niece be born yesterday. Absolutely adorable. She's so cute. So she was born yesterday. Her name is Ryan. And that's my nephew's. No, you're not using mine.
So I can download stuff.
No, we'll figure out yours in a minute.
It said it was changed
to. We'll figure it out in a minute. Go clean. Anyways. She want to use my email to log in and download stuff. No, ma'am. I'm talking. I forgot what I was saying. Yeah, so Ryan was born yesterday, and she's absolutely a doll. I've been working on these sites every day, and I can actually say that it feels really amazing to be like, we built our sites on our own with the help of Yannick, of course, because she has just been such a helper and such a doll, and she's just a loving person in general all the way around. And the fact that she's been here with us, it's just like two heads are better than one. So like, it'll be stuff that I simply know how to do, but you second guess yourself. And if you second guess yourself and nobody's there, you probably won't even do it. But if you have somebody right there, you can be like, hey, is this right? It makes the process so much easier and so much better. So it's not bad to get help, but it definitely feels really good to do things for yourself as well. And it just makes you feel like you worked that much more harder to, you know, accomplish your goals. So I'm happy about that. What else I got to talk about, Yannick? Chill now. She in there wanting that damn hair.
I
She focusing. We finna get ready to run to the mall though. I do know that. And I don't know, y'all. Oh, these are some of my lashes from the Lovelay Lash Line. These are the Alyssa Lash. So I hope you guys like these. They will be dropping soon. And I'm actually loving my hair here lately. I've been bleaching my hair like every 2 weeks, which is probably bad. But y'all didn't hear me say that. Okay. So I like my hair to stay platinum, but my hair grows really, really fast. So as y'all can see, these are the dark roots that I have coming in right now. And when I see roots, I'm like, oh, I need to bleach it again. But I'm actually let it just grow out because I like the texture that it is right now. I love my curls. I was talking to Yannique about that all today. I was talking to Erica about it too. I absolutely love my hair. Like, I feel like I fall more and more in love with it as time goes by. So I love my hair like this. I should have did this shit a long time ago, for real. But yeah, I'm gonna quit talking to y'all because it's been like 6 minutes now and y'all gonna be like, what the fuck? Yo. Okay, bye. I don't even know how to start this section. I don't even know what. Yeah, we in the car. We had to go take Mariah to practice, like I said we was gonna do. And then my daddy called and trying to sound all dramatic and stressed out, y'all. I just said today his birthday. So his fuel pump then went out on his car, as he say, while he was at the barbershop, but the car not starting. So he was like, come pick him up. Meanwhile, we got shit to do. We got stuff to do. And he acting like a whole diva. Y'all, my daddy is crazy. When he come back out, I'm gonna get him on his camera too.
He's like, it's my birthday, I'm about to raise all hell because it's my birthday. Me? I can't believe it's happening to me on my birthday.
Well, he finna come out. It's my birthday, I can believe. Daddy, something happened to you every day. It's always, I can't believe something. When shit be going on like this every day. That's why I barely answer the phone, y'all. Here you come. Shh.
Teacher, say hey, baby.
Hey. Yeah, there he go. Here go the birthday boy.
on a bad date.
So you understand? Anyways, we finna go take him to his car and get him there safely. So we'll talk to y'all in a minute. Look at her. What kind of body you talking about though?
What?
What's a little something?
I'm gonna have to drink the Amsterdam now. I was gonna get me some Tito's.
What is that?
In the liquor store. You ain't never seen Tito's vodka?
Mm-mm. No.
That's that real vodka, that old Texas vodka. It's good. They do it in it. They're like they do the moonshine.
Oh.
They distill it. They don't do it like the other vodka. They run it through all that. They put this shit to a process. This shit good. My dad drank this shit on the rock. You know I don't drink all that old mix shit.
How much does vodka go?
Man, different prices, baby.
But you
said
you was gonna get a little pint of something. What a little pint of something going
on? Oh, the pint is $6.
$6? Yeah. That sound like it's gonna have you over the edge in the morning.
Huh?
$6.
Oh, shit. You ought to see what I spend for my real stuff. I fit it out. For that cognac, that's what I really drink. And just for a damn a pint of it is
$28. Oh, gosh.
That's my real deal. My dad, who my son on that?
Well, I can do 15.
Huh?
So I can do 15.
What?
10.
You can?
Yeah.
Well, when you get down something pretty good with that. Just enjoy myself to myself. I can't believe the car went down like nothing. I'm gonna get this, boy. That is crazy. God dang. What is going on? They trying to make your daddy turn into a beast. This female boy called me last night. She was
let
praying
me show
that
y'all
I had the worst birthday I've had.
Look at him, y'all.
Put your daddy on now.
What?
You fired up.
Hey, I'm cool. Any other time, Dad, well, if you came and got your dad, I was finna get run. I was getting rounded up right then.
Because you caught us in the middle of, I just put on some makeup. I've been working on this website all day for about every day.
Well, good thing you came and got your dad. I love you. I know you love your dad. Thank
yes.
You. I know you.
Mama was calling. You was calling. I'm sitting here like, oh my God. Anyways, y'all, we finna gonna look started.
I'm gonna get my daddy some mag dog.
Where is it at? I thought this was it. This looked like it. Oh, here you go. MD 2020. Do y'all know anything about that? Huh? What? That's what you want?
Yeah. It's about the same size as Amsterdam. That's the business. As long as I got me a ball and it comes from my door, I'm good.
You're not finna get us. We just need a look. This is what I used to drink, Absolute.
Oh yeah.
Hold on, y'all. Let me figure this out.
Y'all know where I be going right there, baby.
Okay, who is that?
That girl I was telling you about.
Alright.
Love you.
Love you too.
You got your lashes in already?
Well, this one of them, but yeah. You like them?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, love you.
Alright, love you too. See you later. Okay, babe. Hello? Look, Daddy noticed my lovely lashes.
We're gonna push it back.
What's going on? Yeah, we finna get up out of here. Okay, me and Unique finna head to the house. We got a bottle because we doing a challenge video tonight. Oh, don't hit me, Benz. Well, you can hit me. I got full coverage and I be in the Benz.
Right.
And you need, we better roll out.
Roll out, and I'm gonna pee on myself. So I can get emotional distress on top of that.
Y'all see how black people think?
Sure.
That's
y'all
the truth.
Y'all get all that
point. Right. Okay, we finna head to the house, y'all. Finally finna do some work, so. Talk to you in a minute. Y'all, if Unique wasn't with me, she's my lifesaver right now. Like, every day when I had to do some shit, and then I forget something. She'll be like, Lily, I thought you said we had to, or whatever it would be.
Yes. Like, she'll have this whole plan mapped out. We're gonna do this, 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 and that. We'll do this, this, but she always forget the that. So, we be going back to the house, and then I'd be like, I know this road. Lily, don't we gotta take something back?
Yes. Don't we gotta do this? Don't we gotta do that? Y'all, and that's how it be when me and Erica be recording too. Like, we'll do the this and this, and then we'll both forget the that. Oh, shit. Okay, so we not headed home. We headed to the mall.
Yes.
So, yeah. Okay, we'll see y'all when we get to the mall.
Hey y'all, so me and Unique just got some lit ass footage.
Yes, we had so much fun. I haven't had this much fun filming in so long, y'all. It's crazy.
I haven't either, because I had kind of like, sometimes being a YouTuber, you, oh, this baby texting me, you lose your film juice, or like, you know, the creative juice like slacks up or something like that. So yeah. I've been in this like rut where I'll get dressed and I'll put my makeup on, I'll be like, okay, I'm finna film this and this and this. But then I don't be able to. And just like today, I was like, well, Unique, I really ain't gotta film. You was like, well, that's always tomorrow. You was like, no, Lily, just get these two videos out.
Yeah, and I was like, you can finish by 9. Yeah. You got your whole night ahead of you. It don't matter. So,
yeah, I got them done. But then we actually end up having fun and we end up going past 9 and filming more videos.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. But
so if we had like, if we was able to do like 5-10 looks right now to change makeup and clothes and stuff like that, I'm pretty sure we'll keep going.
Yeah.
But who got it?
Who
got all this to do?
Listen, and we waited till the end of the day too, so we kind of like,
Yeah, it's like, okay, let me start editing, because that's the real part, like.
Yeah.
Putting
the makeup on and editing. That take the longest. Actually, filming, that shit is quick.
Yeah, filming.
15 minutes, 10 minutes, 30, whatever video you're doing it on. But the actual setup and the actual preparation to doing a video is what take the longest. Like, I'd be like, oh my God, I gotta beat my face.
Yes.
So I gotta set this camera up. And then I don't have a filming room. So I have to set up and take down. So that means backdrop,
lights,
camera. Then you gotta get the perfect angle.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just like, what the crap. But some people just be blessed with space and stuff. But honey, we coming.
It's coming.
Our time is coming.
And I'm gonna have me a team so I ain't gotta do my makeup or my hair.
Yeah. That's my thing. And I'm gonna be scared. Like, I'm gonna be like, honey, hold up. You need to. But I'm really ready for somebody to do my makeup. I was gonna let somebody do my makeup this year.
Mm-hmm.
And I forgot the event. I think it was Erica's birthday.
Yeah.
I was gonna let somebody do my makeup. And that would have been my first time, really. Besides, like, my birthday. But that was just at a booth in Atlanta. And, like, we was in, what's the Ratchet Mall?
South DeKalb Mall.
Yes, we was in South DeKalb Mall.
Bing, bing, bam.
Yeah. And I had let somebody do my makeup for my birthday, but it was lit.
Mm-hmm.
But this year, I want to be beat. I want to be like, and then I just want a whole team. I want good people around me. I want genuine people around me, especially with where we're going and what we're trying to achieve in our life. I'm going to need good people around me. And I'm just thinking, like, oh gosh. First of all, Akira, I'm thanking God for her because she came and just dropped the blessing in my Snapchat.
Yes.
Then Yannick came like that very next hour and she was like, you need me to come out there? Like, I can help you and this and that. Yeah. And then I pay for services. Like, I believe in supporting black businesses. So if I know you know how to do something, I'm not going to let you do it for free. I'm going to pay you or we're going to do an even exchange or something because
definitely.
9 times out of 10, with black people, we won't pay our people, but we'll go and pay somebody else to do the same thing that somebody close to you could have did.
Mm-hmm.
And that just pisses me off. So I pay for my services. And most of the time, people be like, girl, you don't have to. But that means a lot to me to do that. So make sure y'all support y'all own, like, for real. Yeah.
Jinx.
That's for real though. Like, people really dead ass don't be supporting people. Like, all it takes is a share, a click, or something. And you know, black people just always got something to say. Ooh, I don't like her. Ooh, she this. Ooh, you did.
Nigga, it's gotta be some mess.
It's always a competition. But that's another video.
Yes.
Another story.
Stay tuned.
Yeah, I'm hurt. We see y'all in a minute. Oh. Wait a minute, cause Erica called me a whore, and I'm kind of lit. I'm kind of a little sexy tonight, even with my little oily glow. I'm feeling my haircut. I keep saying that, but I'm like feeling myself right now ever since I did my makeup.
She feeling herself.
Oh shit, y'all! Make sure y'all go watch our videos.
Oh yeah.
We did the most lit playlist, the After Dark on Yannick channel. Like bedtime edition, sex room addiction edition type thing. And then on our channel, Lily and Grams, we did the twerk edition.
Yes,
so ma'am. Most lit playlist, twerk edition. So make sure y'all go check that out. We was gonna film a video with Erica, but honey, she is at the hair salon getting her hair done,
getting that weave snatched.
Yes. And she ain't gonna be wanting to film when she get here.
Yeah.
My 2 shots are 1800, them boy off, baby. But I was lit at the moment.
Yes, we were.
Yes, I started sweating. I was like, damn.
Yes, looking real greasy.
Took them 2 little shots. Eric gonna come in and be like, who told y'all to drink my liquor?
Who drank my apple juice?
No, she bitchy. Oh, yeah, y'all. I made a video on that, too. I don't know when it's gonna be up, but hopefully it's up. Because I talked about, basically, is it worth dating a man or a woman, and what I think and what I feel about it. So y'all go check that out if it's up. If it's not, then don't quote me on it. But okay, we finna get ready to calm down. It's the quiet storm.
It's the quiet storm.
So we'll talk to y'all in a minute. That's how that's gonna go.
Yeah, Libby's such a mom.
I am. It's so funny, Yannick over here vlogging, and I'm vlogging too because I had to capture this moment because she just called me a real life mom.
She is.
And I am such a mom. Like, yeah, I do so much during the day. And I have so much to think about all day long. So, I just be ready for, like, it be brain overload. Like, and I be tired. So, when it's time for me to lay down, like, my whole body be exhausted.
Yes.
And two kids ain't no joke.
One ain't no joke.
No. I don't be seeing how people have more than two. Shit.
I want to do it. But y'all come back to this day in a few years and y'all be like, you need, remember you said you wanted all those kids? Yeah. And then I had all my kids. Y'all be like, I told you. I'm like, I was so lonely.
She want a whole litter. Shit, no. I was the type of person, like, y'all, when I was younger, because I knew that I already had, like, a high stress level and I worried, I could not fathom bringing a child into this world because the world is so cruel. And plus all the stuff that I went through as a kid, girl, I would beat a kid the fuck up. Don't mess with my kid. Like, I'm not going for my babies. Is this close? No, that's somebody coming through the drive-thru, ain't it? Now they open. Okay, so yeah, ain't nobody gonna be messing with my babies. Cause honey, this mama fights.
See, my family's so small. That's why I feel like it's up to me to keep it going.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we pulling up at Sunday.
Can I get a
Can I get a
Okay. Look at her, y'all. We here because you need.
Yes, I want the ice cream with the M&M's on the inside.
Just a cone or like a shake?
What's the blast?
What's the ice cream blast?
What is the blast?
Yes.
It's just our solid ice cream and whatever choice candy you prefer.
Yes. Okay, can I have one of those with M&M's?
Yeah, what's up?
Small.
M&M
blocks.
Anything else?
No, that's all.
Okay, $3.92.
We'll see
at our
window.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, y'all. I'll be back. You got damn 10 M&M's. I mean, it ain't even 10. Look more like four or five.
Yeah.
Like, you paying $4 for some. You need M&M's.
She said, we did the recommended 2 scoops.
And if that's the case, they need to be mixed all up in there. I just seen them sitting at the top.
Yeah.
She didn't want to go make it again.
It's okay.
Oh, baby. Well, anyways, y'all, we on the way home. Finally, out in these Chattanooga streets.
Yeah, because they got some little business going on up here. Anybody get time for that?
All right. Doesn't it look like it be busy all the morning? That look like desert land, though.
Yeah, it is deserted.
Like on the weekends when you looking for something to do and it look like this, you just get sad and depressed, right? Like, you like, it's nothing to do.
Yeah, Atlanta is way busier.
Yes. But anyways, y'all, we on the way home. I'm so ready for my baby to get home. Let me text her and see what she is. Watch this light turn green. Hey, is your hair done yet? Because why it take so long to get your hair done? I'm just like, oh my God, get home.
She gotta be hit. That's the only explanation.
Anyways, y'all, I hope y'all ready for Atlanta Pride. We're gonna be lit! That's all I'm gonna say. Hey, so guess who's home?
You
read
my hair.
You almost made me drop this camera. What's that?
A meal deal.
You stopped at the Cancun?
Yeah, I went to McDonald's. Don't worry about me now.
You stopped at it? Let me get a bite of that chicken.
Y'all want a piece?
Not any, but... No, I want a piece of that chicken dipped in some honey mustard.
You either get the chicken, no honey mustard. Or honey mustard, no chicken.
Stop playing. I was going to take a piece of that one. Break this in.
I'm full.
You going to put that all that fuss up.
She always in there. She's so extra.
I'll eat that tomorrow.
Hold this real quick.
Turn it off, baby. I don't feel like talking to the camera.
Oh, y'all, bye. Hey, today was an eventful day. Oh, I can't kiss on my baby cheek because she got acne stuff all over her face.
Why? Why? Why?
I love you, baby.
Why do I got acne stuff on my face?
Because you having breakouts. It's the end of summer.
No, because we got bed bugs.
I know. You better quit playing.
Good, I know. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Get the hell on, Hannah. Go to the bathroom. You probably shit yourself.
My back is hurting. It's been clogged. That wasn't no fart. That's the bed cracking.
No, you're nasty. Why was you farting my covers?
You a damn lie. I don't even want to lift
my covers up now.
I hate when you lie on me on camera.
Why would you do that?
That shit made me mad.
That's nasty. Do you think that's sexy?
Why would you lie to me? Lie on me in the bed.
Good night, you guys. I'm going to sleep. Good night, babies.
We love you. Yes, we do.
Yeah, coming from Nasty Girl.
That wasn't me. You better talk to Robbie and Rocket.
Talk to y'all tomorrow. Good night. Hold up, little. Hold up, bitch. Hold up, bitch. Sit down. Be humble, bitch, sit down. Be humble, sit down.